lights went out. I should check the switches. Jenny, I shouldn't have left you alone. It's so dark everywhere.
Joseph.
Hello, Martin.
I'm really sorry to hear about this.
Yes, unfortunately. Jenny passed away.
I'm so sorry. How are you feeling?
I'm feeling a mix of emotions.
When are we leaving for the funeral?
We'll need to leave soon.
Of course. We're getting ready to leave right away.
Thank you, Martin. Your presence means a lot to me.
We'll get through this tough time together. Don't worry, I'm here for you.
The floor is making a lot of noise.
Between the priest and your sister's death, Joseph?
What my sister told me in her final days, the behavior of the priest disturbs me. I can't say there's no connection with the priest. What if there is?
Yes, Joseph is right. Maybe something was being hidden.
Perhaps it could simply be a misunderstanding. Who knows?
I haven't heard anything good about the priest lately either.
The priest has always been a very kind and polite person. Why would he have anything to do with your sister's death?
I don't know. I just wonder. Since my sister's death, I haven't been able to sleep at night. I'm very tired and exhausted. Thank you for not leaving me alone.
You're thinking too much, Joseph. Calm down. We're here for you and we'll never leave you alone.
Exactly.
Thank you for not leaving me alone. We're approaching the village. What's that? Watch out for the road! The door's locked.
hug your sister.
Alex, talk to me.
Joseph, there are quite a lot of undead creatures around. Joseph, please save me. I don't have much time.
Alex, talk to me.
Joseph, there are quite a lot of undead creatures around. Joseph, please save me. I don't have much time.
I'm coming over, Alex. Wait for me.
Joseph, are you there?
Hey, Alex. Where are you? Are you okay? Alex, talk to me.
Joseph, there are quite a lot of undead creatures around me. Joseph, please save me. I don't have much time.
I'm coming over, Alex. Wait for me.
Ah! Oh.